हेलो मोबाइल लेजेंड्स वॉरियर्स, आर यू टायर्ड ऑफ लैग रनिंग योर एपिक बैटल्स? वेल टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू फिक्स हाई पिंग एंड लैग इन मोबाइल लेजेंड एंड नाउ मेक योर गेम प्ले स्मूदर देन एवर. लेट्स डिवाइन इट राइट नाउ. आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लेयर्स नॉट एबल टू पुश देयर रैंक ड्यू टू अनस्टेबल नेटवर्क एंड इट्स टू हार्ड टू रीच मिथेटिक रैंक एंड स्टक इन टू द लेजेंड रैंक. बट नाउ don't worry about bad pings and lags, simply follow these two steps so don't miss any steps. Let's get started. Step 1. Optimize your network setting. Open MLBB and go to the setting, then network setting, enable speed mode and network boost. This will prioritize your game traffic and reduce lag. If you have Wi-Fi, then turn on network boost, then it will combine your data network and Wi-Fi network for a good ping. After that, go to the network test, catches, and then click on clean and restart. This will make your game smooth. Let's go to the step 2. Fix your lag with booster app. Open your Play Store and search game booster. Now you see two words down, the one is free. Now install it and open it. Click to the start. Allow to the notification. Click on GFX tool, set the resolution up to 1440 and FPS up to 90 and graphics up to HD. Now click to the next. After that, click on the Ultra Boost and turn off the two options, but you have see some ads. Now go back and click on AI analyzing. After that, click on activate 4x game space. Now it's ready. Remember one thing, in pro version you are not facing ads and also available option of auto booster. I'm also use pro version. You can download that version from Chrome, but that's not safe. I don't recommend it that. In next video, I have a surprise for those who plays solo rank. I hope you like this video. If you do, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.